Every day is a day of thanksgiving. And I dare say, thanksgiving unto God for all that He has done for us. God made the day. God made the night. God made me. God made you. And with this knowledge and revelation, we are called to give thanks unto God. We are called not just to say thanks, which is a good thing and is acceptable, but as believers, we are called to a higher place, and that is to give thanks unto God. Good morning. Welcome to another morning devotion. We are grateful to God for this day, that the world take time to say thanks. But believers, we take time every day to give thanks unto God for all that He has done. A meditation today comes from Psalm 136, verse 1 and 3. And it declares, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for He is good, for His mercy endureth forever." Oh, give thanks unto the God of gods, for His mercy endureth forever. And even louder, verse 3 says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord of lords, for His mercy endureth forever." The word of God to the people of God. Our thanksgiving is to the Lord, the self-existent one, the creator and maker of all things. Our thanks is to the God of gods and the Lord of lords. Some of us is still worshiping small G-O-D and small L-O-R-D. But the mercy of Elohim extends to us so that we may receive His grace today. Today, we do not just want to be thankful for things, because things are limited. Things have a shelf life. They can be corrupted. Thieves can steal them, and they can be destroyed. But today, we are called to give thanks to God, who is not limited. No one can steal or destroy Him. But He is God all by Himself. Because it is God who made us, and not we ourselves. We are His people. We are the sheep of His pasture. So today and all day, we are called to give thanks. Let's enter in His gates with thanksgiving, and in His courts with praise. Let's be thankful unto Him and bless His name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endureth through all generation. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so today. It is God who has called us out of darkness into this marvelous light, to show forth His praise, to tell of His goodness. Let's get excited in thanksgiving today, so that everyone who hears us, who sees us, who experiences us, will know that God is good and that His mercy endureth forever. And so today, as we pause to give thanks, as we pause to be with family and friends and those we love, we extend even now to those who are not family, who are not friends, thanksgiving. We extend today the goodness of God to those who are less fortunate, those who are living low below their privileges. We extend thanks. We extend gratitude. We have an attitude of gratitude towards all mankind today, so that they will know that the Lord, He is God, is He that had made us and not we ourselves. I bless you today for your goodness towards us, and we give you thanks as the Redeemer of the Lord, that we will say so. In all of our ways, we'll acknowledge you today so that you may direct our path. We are grateful, thankful, and we praise you today for all that you have done. We thank you for those who lead the nations. We are grateful for our leaders today, everywhere, including those who lead the nation of the Bahamas. We praise you for our Prime Minister and all of Parliament and their families. We commend them to you today. We commend our medical professionals. Even today, we are grateful. We say thank you, Lord, for their wisdom, their knowledge, their understanding, the energy that they give every day. We give you praise, and we cover them today. We cover the medical professionals today. We cover the body of Christ, those who lead the body. We give you praise today for the ministries that exist to help, to heal, to bring hope. We give you thanks. We thank you, Father, for the peace of Jerusalem, for families everywhere, for our teachers, our parents, our students. We give you praise. And we say, Lord, have your way even today as we gather, as we commemorate, as we meditate, as we pause today. We give you thanks. Thank you for freedom of worship. Hallelujah. Thank you, God, that we can share you openly even now. We honor you today. We act as in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's be grateful today. Let's be thankful. Let's extend love today to all mankind, especially those who are less fortunate. Let's be grateful to God, for He is good, and His mercy endureth forever. Have a great Thanksgiving day, week, month, even year. For God has done great things, whereof we are glad.